Hi, I'm Valentin, a developer advocate at Google. Today, we'll explore how the Go programming language is perfect for serverless computing. Serverless has several key operational advantages. You don't have to manage machines. The price you pay is proportional to your actual resource usage, which depends on fluctuations of your traffic. Your app's computing resources automatically scales up and down. They can even scale down to zero, which means that you pay nothing when nobody is using the service. In Google Cloud, we recommend that you deploy your serverless apps to Cloud Functions or to Cloud Run. For this, you need to design your service in a stateless way. In practice, this means storing all of the user data in a database, not in the memory of an HTTP server. This way, server instances can be created and removed dynamically without compromising the data. And you need to make sure that your server can start fast enough, because adding a new instance implies starting the server, and this happens pretty often. Here's one of the ways Go shines. When you compile a Go application, you produce a single executable, cross-compiled for your OS and architecture, that contains all its dependencies. No separate runtime or system libraries are needed. This is easy to deploy anywhere, for example by adding it to a lightweight Docker container deployed to Cloud Run. Cloud Run and Cloud Functions also let you deploy directly from your Go source folder. Google Cloud takes care of the compilation and containerization. The HTTP server included in the Go standard library starts fast, which means that your users may not even notice it when a cold start happens. A Go server typically has a small memory footprint, responds quickly, and can serve hundreds of requests concurrently. It is truly amazing how much traffic each instance can handle. The efficiency of the Go server makes the app responsive and drives your costs down. Go has also excellent built-in support for concurrent programming with Go routines. It is easy to design serverless apps with the highest value of concurrent requests per instance to maximize the throughput and to handle requests by triggering several API calls and database queries concurrently, which can significantly decrease the response times, improving the responsiveness of the app. A word about security. Go is a strongly typed, compiled, garbage collected, memory safe, statically linked language. This completely eliminates several classes of vulnerabilities like buffer overflows and use after free. As the Go standard library already contains most of the functionality needed in a web server, a Go app typically has few dependencies. This greatly reduces the potential attack surface. Having few dependencies also means you spend less time maintaining and redeploying your app to address vulnerabilities found in the dependencies. And with Go's native support for fuzzing and Go's vulnerability management system, now in preview, you can further reduce your exposure to potential security problems in your code and in your dependencies. Because each Go binary is statically linked, it fits perfectly in a minimal distro-less container. This further reduces the potential attack surface at the container level. Now you know why building serverless apps with Go helps make them more efficient, less expensive, and more secure. If you're interested in serverless, you should definitely give Google Cloud a try. For example, in just a few minutes, you can deploy your Go code to Cloud Functions. Or you can deploy your own containerized application to Cloud Run. To learn more about how to do this, follow the links in the description below the video. Enjoy the journey!